Hello, and welcome to another ASMR Minecraft video. It's been a while since the last time I did a Minecraft video, and I've gotten a lot of requests to do another one, so I thought I'd try it. This time around, I think I'd like to start a new world and start building a little bit, and hopefully that will be relaxing and enjoyable for you guys as well. So let's begin. Single player, create new world. World name, let's call it I'm not very good at naming things. I'll just pick one. Call it Gondwana. Should we do a world seed? Let's try Shivers. See what that does. Create new world. Wait here a little bit while it loads. Oh. Okay. And here we are. It looks like I've landed right in the middle of the jungle. With some sheep. Hello, sheep. Jungle is good. Jungle has lots of resources, usually. I'm getting some lag here. There we go. The jungle floor, I think it's supposed to be like brush and stuff, but there's trees down here as well. Little tiny ones. And there's vines growing from everything. The vines are climbable, so if we want to scale the tree, get a new viewpoint, we can do that. Here's some watermelon. Delicious. I suppose the first order of business is to make some tools that we can use to start building and just surviving in general. So I will cut down this tree with this watermelon. I don't particularly recommend this method for use at home. If you do find yourself compelled to cut down a tree with a watermelon, be sure to make an ASMR video out of it. These are cocoa beans, I believe, but I'm not going to harvest them right now because I'm not entirely sure what I'd do with them. Instead, I'm going to make a couple of tools, and then I'm going to be on my way. So, let's take our jungle wood, and I'm going to turn it into jungle wood planks. And from there, build a crafting table. Some sticks. And that should be all I need for now. With these sticks I can make a wooden pickaxe, a wooden shovel, and a wooden axe. And then I want to take my crafting table with me while I go exploring. Alright, which direction should we go? I want to explore until I find a good spot for a house or another structure, and then we can start building. I suppose I want to try to find the edge of the jungle. So that we can see if there's other biomes out there for us. Hello. Encountered some wildlife already. That's always a good sign. Normally I would start hacking away at these, but oh, which reminds me, I think I'd like to play on peaceful difficulty for now, just for the sake of ASMR. Killing bad guys isn't particularly relaxing. Oh, this jungle just goes on and on. I think I see fewer trees in that direction, maybe, so I'll try that. If I don't find my way out of here, we may end up having to make a home here in the jungle, which would also be fine. I like having the vines around. They make it a little easier to get around sometimes. Ooh, I see snow. That's definitely not part of the jungle. Are there any jungles in the world where it snows? It seems unlikely, but there are so many different types of environments out there that it's possible. I see some pumpkins too. Alright, it looks like we found the edge of the jungle biome. This place is tough to get out of. Aha! Here we are. Oh. So over here we've got, I guess this is the ones with the snow, is that the alpine biome? With lots of evergreen and stuff. And then over here, looks like I'm not sure what this one is or if it has a different name. got some cave systems over here, it looks like, so that is something that I want to use before I leave. Let's see, if I can find some coal, I can make some torches, and that will help with our explorations. Wooden pickaxes. Not the most efficient tool in the world, but it gets the job done. All right, I'm usually the sort of completionist person that won't leave a cave without taking every bit of valuable resource. But since I would like to keep moving and not necessarily settle down here, and for the sake of the video, I suppose, I'll move on. Nighttime is falling, so I'm glad that we found some coal. And we will travel by the cover of night. Oh, I thought this area was stone. It's just gravel. Quite a bit of gravel. I don't like when I run into gravel underground, especially. It falls on me. Yeah, I'm not sure what type of biome has all this gravel like this. I kind of like it though, this gray, sheer cliff area. I like crawling around on rocks in real life. Wow, that place over there has just so many flowers. Why are there so many flowers? Go get some. Wow, there's a lot of them. Is there a... Let's see. There's a poppy. A allium. I don't know what that is. Azure bluet. Orange tulip, and looks like some other flavor or colors of tulip as well. This one is a lilac. Did I get this one already? Yeah, that's the allium. More tulips. Oh, there's so many. Is there a biome just for flowers? This is cool. This one is a dandelion. So it looks like these are the type of flowers that... Oh wait, no, there's more. An ox-eye daisy. Rosebush. More tulips over here. Oh, and some hot lava. Well, I really like that this area has so many flowers, so I think I'd like to start building here. So now the question is, where and what shall we build? This area here is kind of cool, this sort of, not exactly a cave, it's like an overhang. Sometimes I like to build into the mountainside, but it's a little close to the hot lava for my taste. Perhaps above. I think this little plateau would work pretty well. Maybe I'll clear out these trees and start building a house. I just earned that achievement, but I could have sworn I got some wood before. I know I did, as a matter of fact, or I wouldn't have these tools. Oh well. Okay, clearing up these trees should give us a nice view of the area. This is quite the view. Okay. Upgrade my materials and such later, but for now I'll just start building the walls. Let's see, how big of a house do I want? I usually make fairly small ones, but... Looks good. And I think I will make the floor out of wood like that. I think it looks nice. But I will need to cut down some more trees. Used to talking very much while I play Minecraft, so I'm not really sure what to say exactly. Oh, this is nice. So I hope ideally I would regale you with perhaps some tales of Minecraft worlds past, but I don't really have any good tales either. I have played quite a bit of Minecraft in my life. I started playing fairly shortly after, or let's see, I started playing during the beta and just never stopped. Sometimes I'll go through slow periods where I'll only play a couple times a month, but it's just one of those games that I keep coming back to. I like the creativity of it, and it never really gets old. And there's still so many parts of the game that I still haven't gotten into, like all the redstone stuff. I know those can get really elaborate and really cool, and I just never have. Okay, this is a good start. Let's see, I want to make the roof out of something different. Oh, but I can start setting things up. I don't have to worry too much about finishing, since I don't have monsters to worry about. Usually that's my main concern. So, get started with a full of plants. I'll plant some saplings. Make our resources at least a little bit sustainable, I suppose. Now, I'd like to go gather maybe a different type of wood. Yeah, aspen will work. I don't really like the aspen bark in Minecraft. The black and white, just, it never looks quite right with other types of wood. But I do like the planks. Those are a good color. that's good for now. If I want to change it later, I will. Gotta go find some more aspen trees. I think I should... I'm gonna go for it. Ah! Oh, do you hear that? I think that was a cave somewhere underneath the ground. Some sort of strange growl echoing through the empty space. Maybe we'll find that cave later. I thought there was another aspen tree over here. Maybe not. There goes my axe. Well, gotta go build a new one. Another thing I'll need to do is build an easier way to get up to my house. I could either build some stairs into the mountain here, or maybe a ladder going down the cliff face. Stairs would probably look better and be a little easier. There's our roof. Yeah, the color of the wood is not entirely to my liking. Maybe I'll just try to make it a... Oh, I was going to make an axe. And in fact, we'll make a better one. Oh, an apple. Where's the best place to dig out some cobblestone? Oh, I'll have to be careful not to fall down there. Let's do this. But that looks like a good place to mine out some cobblestone. Okay. That'll be good for now. will certainly want some kind of stairs. In fact, I could just start building stairs that lead directly down from my doorstep. That might be nice. Actually, I think we've got a good start here. I think this is a good beginning for possibly a Minecraft series. If you enjoyed this and you want to continue building with me in this world, let me know in the comments. I'd also like to do some more videos looking at other multiplayer servers as well, so let me know if you'd also like that. And thank you for joining me, and I hope to see you again soon.